करेक्ट।
सो वन, हाँ, सो 1/2 ऑफ 10 kg, सो मीन्स 1/2 ऑफ मीन्स मल्टीप्लीकेशन 10 kg, हाँ 10/1, वेरी गुड वेरी गुड। सो नाउ दिस इज मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ टू फ्रैक्शंस। हाउ यू मल्टीप्लाई टू फ्रैक्शंस? मल्टीप्लाई न्यूमरेटर टू न्यूमरेटर, 1 × 10 अपॉन 2 × 1, देन दिस इज के जी। नाउ यू कैन कैंसल, 2 1s are 2, 2 5s are 2, 2 5s are 10, सो 1 × 5, आंसर इज 1 × 5 अपॉन 1 × 1 kg, 1 × 5 is 5, 5 upon 1 kg, 5 upon 1 kg is nothing but 5 kg, because denominator is 1, so answer is 5. Yes, understood?
Yes, so remember, in mathematics, of means multiplication, is means equal to, of means multiplication, is means equal to.
Now second, 3/5 of 1 hour, 3/5 of 1 hour. See, when you will take 3/5 of 1 hour, it will be in the minutes. When you will take the fraction of hour, it will not be hour, it will be in terms of minute. Yes or no? When you will consider some part of hour, so instead of 1 hour, you will write 60 minutes and simplify. So do it, chalo. So 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes. We write 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes. 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes. So this will be 3/5 of 60 minutes. Chalo, calculate karo. Chalo, find out and tell me the answer. Do it fast. 60 upon 1, then you do the cancellation, no? That is 60 upon 1, then, very good, very good, 36 minutes, yes, 36 minutes. So 3/5 of means multiplication, 60 minute means 60 upon 1 minute. So now this is multiplication of two fraction, multiply numerator to numerator, 3 × 60 upon 5 × 1 minutes. You can cancel 60 with 5. 5 table, 5 1s are 5, 5 12s are. So answer is 3 × 12 upon 1 minutes. 12 × 3 is 36 minutes. So answer is 36 minutes. Answer is, yes. Where we have done? Which standard? 6th standard. My dear, that we did in the rational number, yes? Chalo, if we did, okay, this we have done, 4th one. Where we have done, my dear? How many exercise? 4, 5, 6. Achha, 5th one. 1/2 of 2 is to 2/3. Okay? Chalo, 5th one. 5th one. 1/2 of 2 is to 2/3. No, this one. Yes. This we did or this we have to do? Okay. So I understood that.
हाँ, सो मेन क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 यू हैव टू स्टार्ट, करेक्ट? यू हैव टू स्टार्ट मेन क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, ओके, यू हैव टू स्टार्ट मेन क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, चलो ठीक है, फर्स्ट, फिफ्थ का फर्स्ट, A upon B, I can write A divided by B. So this is nothing but 3 divided by 15 by 4. Are you getting? So A upon B, I can write A divided by B. So 3 divided by 15 by 4, I can write 3 divided by 15 by 4. Now see, we have studied that in the rational number. Yes, we take reciprocal of the second. So when we convert this division into multiplication, we take reciprocal of the second. So 3 into 4 upon 4 upon 15, 3 upon 1, yes, 3 we write 3 upon 1. Now this is 3 into 4 upon 1 into 5, 1 into 15. Now you can cancel 3 5 is 15, answer is 4 upon 5, very good. Answer is 4 upon 5, okay? Chalo, all of you do second one. Let me see how much you have followed. Now it is 3 upon 5 divided by 7. 3 upon 5 divided by 7. 3 upon 5 whole divided by 7. So what you will write? Tell me. So this you will write. 3 upon 5 divided by 7. So 3 upon 5 multiplied by reciprocal of 7, 1 upon 7, yes. So answer is 3 into 1 upon 5 into 7. So answer is 3 upon 35. Very good. Shall we do third one? Third one, let me give third one homework, okay? 3 divided by 5 upon 7. 3 divided by 5 upon 7 will be homework. Then fourth one. My dear, they are not same. They are not same. It is 3 by 5 divided by 7. And it is 3 divided by 5 by 7. They are different, my dear. Okay. So, by looking at the problem, don't compute immediately. Now, chalo, do. Yes. 21 upon 5, correct. Chalo, do fourth one. 2 is to 1 by 5. 2 is to 1 by 5 divided by 1 is to 1 by 10. 1 minute time I am giving. Chalo. Do it fast. Take 1 minute time. What is the answer? 2. My dear, 2, okay. What about others? There are 2 answer or answer is 2? Answer is 2. There are not 2 answer, no? Okay, chalo, see. Let us see. 2 is to 1 by 5. 5 2s are 10 plus 1, 11 by 5. Divided by 10 ones are 10 plus 1, 11 by 10. So this is 11 by 5 divided by 11 by 10. So 11 by 5 multiplied by reciprocal 10 by 11. 11 get cancelled. 5 2s are 10. So answer is 2 upon 1, that is 2. Very good. All of you got the correct answer. चलो डू फिफ्थ वन सो So try to solve as many as problem. Now fifth one, 2 by 5 of 6 by 11 into 1:1/4. So, tell me the answer. Let us check the answer. 2 by 5 of means multiplication, 6 by 11 into 1:1/4 is 5/4. So let us multiply two fraction, multiply numerator to numerator upon denominator to denominator. 5 into 11 into 4. Now cancel this. 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4. 5 get cancelled. Then 2 threes are 6. Answer is 3/11. Yes, answer is 3/11. 11 is the answer. Now sixth one, 2:1/4 divided by 1/7, 2:1/4 divided by 1/7, divided by 1/7, multiplied by 1/3. So division, 4 twos are 8 plus 1 9/4, yes. Then division you convert into multiplication. My dear, 4 twos are 8 plus 1 9/4. Let me write first. Divided by 1/7 multiplied by 1/3. So 9/4 multiplied by 7/1 into 1/3. So that is 9 into 7 into 1 upon 4 into 1 into 3. No. Tell me the answer first. 3 threes are 9. How 5, my dear? 7? 21 upon 4, mixed fraction, 5:1/4. Very good. So all of you have become very much intelligent. I am very happy that our students are ahead, more ahead than me. This is the really learning. Okay. So students should always be one step ahead than the teacher. So that makes us happy that our students are getting the answer as fast as. Chalo, go for next. Today will not give much more homework. Chalo, do seventh one. 1 by 3 into 4:2/3 divided by 3:1/2 into 1/2. So 1/3 multiplied 4 threes are, what is your answer? 2 by 9. Let us check whether 2 by 9 is the answer. So 4 threes are 12 plus 2, 14/3. Divided by 3 twos are 6 plus 1, 7/2. Into 1/2. Let us check. 1/3 into 14/3. We convert into 2/7. Into 1/2. Now multiply numerator to numerator, mute the microphone, into 2 into 1 upon 3 into 3 into 7 into 2. Now cancel the common. 1 minute. Cancel the common. 2 to 7, 7 2s are 14. Okay, nothing is getting cancelled. So answer is 2 into 1 upon 3 into 3. So that is 2 upon 9. So correct answer is 2 upon 9. Very good. All of you get the correct answer, 2/9. Go for 8th one. Chalo. Solve 8th one and tell me the answer. Everybody solve the problem. There is no alternate to hard work. So always remember my wordings. No gain without pain. Unless and until if you take the pain, you are not going to get anything. So no gain without pain. Pain means hard work. Eighth one. 2 by 3 into 1:1/4 divided by 3/7 of means multiplication of 2:5/8. Chalo, start and tell me the answer. One student will tell me the answer, then I will verify. One student will tell me the answer, I will verify it. Hello, one student. Ha. 343/48. Let us check it. So this is 2/3. 2/3 into 5/4, then divided by 3/7 of means multiplication. 8 to the 16 plus 1, 21/8. So that is 2/3 into 5/4. Convert division into multiplication. Take reciprocal 7/3 into 21/8. Now multiply numerator to numerator. 2 into 5 into 7 into 21. Upon 3 into 4 into 3 into 8. Let us check. 3 will not get cancelled, my dear. 3 are there in the denominator. Whenever both, 3 you can cancel only when one term of numerator and denominator. Denominator you cannot cancel. 3 7s are 21. Okay. Then 2 2s are 4. So answer is 5 into 49. 5 into 7 into 7 upon 3 into 2 into 8. So 7 7s are 49. 45. 245 upon 48. How you get 343, my dear? Yes? All of you getting 245 upon 48? Somebody has got. Three forty-three upon 48. So let us check the question. 2/3 into 1:1/4 divided by 3/7 of 2:5/8. Okay. So 2/3 into 5/4 divided by 3/7 into 21/8. So 2/3 into 5/4 multiplied by 7/3, 21/8. Okay. So 2 2s are 4, 3 7s are 5 into 7, 35. 35 into 7, 245. 245 upon 3/7 reciprocal, no, because this is division sign, no. Okay, so this is the answer, my dear. Back side answer may not be correct. Yes, yes. Because all are typed by the human being, no? Okay. Now, do next one, ninth one. 0 divided by 8 by 11. 0 divided by 8. 0 into 11. 0, I can write 0 upon 1. 11 upon 8. 0 into 11 upon 8. 0 into 11. 0, 0 upon 8 will be 0. Answer is 0. You can write directly 0. 0 divided by any number 0. 0 multiplied by 0, 0. चलो हाँ चलो डू नेक्स्ट वन 4 by 5 divided 7 upon 15 of 8 by 9 because 0 divided by 8 is 0 no numerator is 0 Whenever numerator is 0, the answer becomes 0. Okay. Huh. 27 upon 14. Let us say 4 by 5. Let us see. 7 by 5, 15 of 8 by 9. So this is 4 by 5 into 15 by 7 into 8 by 9. Okay. Let us cancel. 5 3 are 15. Nothing. Then 3 3 are 9. Answer is 8 4 are 32. Answer is 4 into 8 upon 7 into 3. So that is answer is 32 upon 21. Which you can write in the mixed fraction, no? Yes, that is 1 is to 11 upon 21. Okay, so even if you stop there 32 upon 21, it's all right, nobody will cut the marks. Hello, do next one. Your exams are going on, so I will not give any homework. 11th one. So do 11th one. 4 by 5 divided by 7 by 15. 4 by 5 divided by 7 by 15. Of 8 by 9. yes. 8th one. So homework. Now do 12th one. 12th one. 4 by 5 of 7 by 15 divided by 8 by 9. So let me give this also homework. Okay, few questions let me do. Then 13. 13th one to all of you. Don't see the answer behind and tell me, my dear. 1 by 2 of 3 by. Okay. When you have done it? Right now or up? Before? Divided by 2 by 3. Chalo, do it. 7 upon 30. Let us take the answer. 3 by 4 into 1 by 2 multiplied by 3 by 2. Now, nothing. 13-1. Okay, say the answer of 13. Nothing gets cancelled, my dear. So you have to multiply 1 into 3 into 1 into 3 upon 2 into 4 into 2 into 2. That is 9 upon 2, 4 is 8, 2 is 16, 2 is 32. 9 upon 32. Now see the answer behind what is given 9 upon 32. हाँ यस रिकॉर्डिंग इज गोइंग ऑन. व्हाट इज द आंसर गिवन बिहाइंड 9/32. ओके सो नाउ लेट अस कम टू द वर्ड प्रॉब्लम. सी माय डियर फ्रैक्शंस आर सेम एज रैशनल नंबर. वी आर नॉट डूइंग एनीथिंग न्यू. सो इन फैक्ट इन द बिगिनिंग वी डिसाइडेड टू गिव फ्रैक्शन एज अ सेल्फ स्टडी बट योर एग्जाम्स आर गोइंग ऑन. चलो ए 6-1. आई विल नॉट राइट द क्वेश्चन माय डियर. ए बॉट 3:3/4 kg of wheat so A bought 3:3/4 kg of wheat and 2:1/2 kg of rice. Find the total weight. Now you want to find total weight, my dear. So what will be total weight? Tell me. Total weight will be 3:3/4 kg of wheat plus 2:1/2 kg of rice. Total weight. So how you will add them? 4 3 are 12 plus 3 15/4. 15/4 kg plus 5/2 kg. Now how you will add two fractions? Tell me. LCM of denominator. So LCM of 4 and 2. LCM of 4 and 2 is 4. So now make denominators equal. So that is 15/4 kg. Kg plus multiplied by 2. 5 into 2 upon 2 into 2 kg. So that is 15/4 kg plus 10/4 kg. So that will give you, I am writing answer this side. So 15 plus 10 is 25/4 kg. 25/4 kg. Mixed fraction 6:1/4. So total weight is 6:1/4 kg. Because your question is given in the mixed fraction, so your answer should be in the mixed fraction. If question is in the mixed fraction, 6:1/4 kg. So total weight of wheat and rice is 6:1/4 kg. Total weight of wheat and rice means add both the weight, then which is greater? 7th one. Which is greater? Let me write the question. Which is greater? 3/5 or 7/10? 3/5 or 7/10? Then by how much? So how much means you have to find the difference. Okay. So first you decide which is greater. So how will decide which one is greater? First you have to make denominators equal. First you 3/5 and 7/10. So LCM of 5 and 10 is 10. LCM of 5 and 10 is 10. So 3 into 2 upon 5 into 2. This will be 7/10 only. So 6 upon 10 and 7/10. Which is greater? Tell me. 7/10 is greater. So 7/10. Are my dear, 3/5 is not greater. 7/10 is greater. 7/10 is greater than 3/5. Now the question is by how much. To find how much, we find the difference. To find the difference. How much means difference? To find the difference, we subtract smaller number from bigger number. Bigger is 7 by 10, minus smaller is 3 by 5. Now you take the LCM, already we have taken the LCM, so this is 7 by 10, minus 6 by 10. That is 7 minus 6 by 10. That is 1 by 10. So this is greater than 1 by 10. So you should write the answer, 7 by 10 is greater. 7 by 10 is greater than 3 by 5 by 1 by 10. Yes. By how much means you have to take the difference. Then, 8th one, what number should be added? 8 is to 2 by 3 to get 12 is to 5 by 6. So let x be added. So x is added to which number? 8 is to 2 by 3. 8 is to 2 by 3, we add x. To get means equal to 12 is to 5 by 6. Simplify this. So 8 is to 2 by 3, which number is added to 8 is to 2 by 3 to get means equal to. Simplify, we have already done this in the rational number. So 8 is to 2 by 3 means 8 3 is 24 plus 2, 26 by 3 plus x is equal to 12, 6 is 72 plus 5, 77 by 6. Now before equal to, it is my left hand side. After equal to, it is my right hand side. When you take 26 by 3 on the right hand side, it will become minus. So x is equal to 77 by 6 minus 26 by 3. Now how you will subtract? Denominator is 6, denominator is 3, LCM. LCM of 6 and 3 is 6. LCM of 6 and 3 is 6. Now make denominator 6. So x is 77 by 6 minus 26 into 2 upon 3 into 2. 77 by 6 minus 52 by 6. X is 77 minus 52 by 6. So x is 25 by 6. You have to write down that in the mixed fraction, because the question is given mixed fraction. No. The question is given mixed fraction. So that is 4 is to 1 by 6. Answer is x is equal to 4 is to 1 by 6. So 4 is to 1 by 6 is added. Okay. Now do this. What should be subtracted from 8 is to 3 by 4? To get 2 is to 2 by 3. What should be subtracted from? Whichever number is after from, that we write first, my dear. Always remember. From whichever number is given, that you write first. Because in mathematics, A minus B and B minus A are not same. For addition, you can write in any order. What should be subtracted from? So, 9th we write. Let x be subtracted from 8 is to 3 by 4 to get 2 is to 2 by 3. Okay? So now frame the equation. X be subtracted from. So from we write first. 8 is to 3 by 4, subtracted means minus which number? X. Get means equal to, 2 is to 2 by 3. So 8 is to 3, 8 4 is 32 plus 3, 35 by 4, minus X, 3 2 is 6, 8 by 3. Now before equal to it is my left hand side, this is right hand side. Now see here, now this is minus X. So, x I will take it on right hand side and 8 by 3 I will take it on left side. Okay. Minus x, so you take this x on the right side. So, this becomes 30 by 4 minus 8 by 3 is equal to minus x will become plus x on right side. Now, denominators are not same. So, what you will do? LCM. LCM of 4 and 3 is 12. LCM of 4 and 3 is 12. So, make denominator of each one of them 12. Tell me the answer. Let us check the answer. So, LCM is 12. So, 35 threes are upon 4 into 3 minus 8, minus 804, 8 into 4 upon 3 into 4 is equal to x. 35 threes are 105 upon 12 minus 32 upon 12 is equal to x. Now denominators are equal, so simplify numerator. 105 minus 32 upon 12 is equal to x. 5 minus 2 is 3. Then 10 minus 3 is 73 upon 12 is equal to x. So how 72? So 6 is to 1 by 12 is equal to x. Okay, 12 6 are 72 plus 1, 73. So 6 is to 1 by 12 is subtracted, 6 is to 1 by 12 is subtracted from 8 is to 3 by 4. So this is the answer. Now it is 9:41, you are having exam also, so I will not take much more time. Now we stop here, okay? Bye everybody, all the best for your exams. Yes, write exam nicely. Bye.